Nothing to worry about, just using the scope. Safety is on.